everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm back with another review. Today it's Rit Acne Foaming Face Wash. It is from Paulsens. It is a gentle cleanser for acne prone skin and it can work with oily to normal skin type. Even dry skin people can also try it whether it works or not. But it is a very mild face wash. Packaging is quite good. It comes in a transparent bottle and it has a pump. It retails for 294 rupees, quite affordable. When we push pump, it comes out in form of leather. So we do not have to make leather. Though it is not a very heavy duty kind of cleanser, but it cleanses the skin deeply and thoroughly. And the most beautiful thing about this face wash is it does not dry out my face, and it is my experience about this. It actually controls sebum secretion for a really long time. When I say really, I mean it. Let me tell you what it claims and my experience with this. It claims it protects from acne. Yes, it does. It is mild and gentle exfoliant, yes, because skin feels so soft after washing with it and refreshes the skin, perhaps. So what actually this face wash does is, it helps prevent acne. I'm not sure it treats acne or not, but it prevents. And it will last up to 2 months if you use it twice a day. So in total, this cleanser is working on my skin. And if you are also looking for a new face wash for acne prone skin, can give it a try. I highly recommend it. Okay, that's all for this review. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you like it, please take a moment to share this video with your friends and family. I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, stay beautiful. Bye.